How many times have you heard somebody say, I have no regrets? Not true. Because if you've lived life, you have regrets. I've worked on moving through my regrets for a long time. And what I've worked on is taking the lesson from the regrets, because they hold some of the most powerful life lessons that we can learn, and moving forward and using those lessons and not getting stuck in them emotionally. Because that's what regret does. It pulls us back emotionally, and it doesn't allow us to move forward with the life lesson. So don't kid yourself. Regrets are real, they're powerful, they hurt, but they hold so much for us in moving forward with our life lessons. Don't get stuck in the emotions. Extract the lesson and move forward. And use regrets to your advantage. Don't deny them.